Thank you, Matt, and thank you for inviting me to speak in support of your cause today. I would like to acknowledge on our Aboriginal land, pay my respects to elders past and present. And I'm here on behalf of the Construction, Forestry, Mining and Energy Union and the Maritime Union of Australia to show solidarity with the fight that you have and the call that you have for justice from the Turkish government on behalf of the people of Afrin. It's a tragedy that the world will stand by while innocent people lose their homes, they're displaced, children are killed, people are killed, and amidst the chaos that in Syria just goes without notice and without being exposed to the world at large. So I hope that by adding our voice to your cause, we can help raise awareness of the injustice that the people of Afrin are experiencing. And it was so profound to hear your the young girl that just spoke before just explain so directly what the cause of the Turkish invasion on that part of the world is, in respect of the people that we know and love. May the members of the CFMEU and the NSW come from all around the world. They come to Australia as immigrants, many of them for a better life, and that should not be deprived other people in other parts of the world. It shouldn't be deprived of the people of Afrin. So I hope that by joining you today, we can raise awareness more broadly of the plight of the Turkish people, and that we hope that the politicians and those that can make the change around the world support your cause and bring some peace to this important part of the world. And we hope that sanity and justice does prevail. So solidarity from the CFMEU, solidarity from the NUA, continue to support your fight for justice, and we hope that peace is achieved very, very soon. So well done, keep it up, and I hope that in the end that you will succeed.